Morning guys, how are you all doing? I am good, thanks. So now I'm just about to head down and have breakfast before going to Girula. So I'll probably see you at some point later on. And yeah, let's crack on with the day.
One, two. Yeah.
So guys, now I've just arrived in Girula and this is going to be my room for the night. And yeah, I'm just going to go off to the other factory now in Lolua Gupta. But I'm going to meet with the IT people, so I'll see you a bit later.
Storage division. The top of the we can see all things in the evening.
Yeah.
Top here unloading point.
Right.
The coconut and unload here storage for production from this base. Three base. Yeah.
Wow. Gosh. Amazing.
This is the drilling point. They get the coconut water from coconut. They drill to the coconut. After they put to the downside, then coconut drain to the tray.
I smell. So now back here. Hey guys, so we just got back from the factory. And sorry for the lack of talking. I didn't have much time to talk and show you stuff in the factory because we were busy on the tour. But now it's 6:30 and we're back home. We're going to have dinner in a bit and then I think I'm going to catch an early night. But anyway, I'll probably see you a bit later. Hey guys, so now I'm in my room and it's like at the moment it is 8:41 in the evening and yeah, so I had a very productive day of getting a factory tour and seeing how everything works from one place where they're getting coconut shelled and you know the different bits separated and all the pairing and everything, and yeah, and also how the shell fibers can be used for oil, and also and also how, you know, the actual sort of desiccated coconut is made by putting it through dryers, and you know, the clean procedures they have to go through too, which was amazing. And it, trust me, it looks really cool when you get to see it. But anyway, I think I'm going to go to bed now, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. I don't know when I'll get to talk to you guys, because tomorrow is supposed to be quite a busy day, because it's my last full working day here, because I'm only coming for today, tomorrow, and the day after, half day. But anyway, it's good night from me, it's good night from the others. Don't forget to live life to the max, treasure your friends, and also grab every opportunity you get. Okay, see you guys tomorrow. Good night. Bye.